Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connection between the normal Bluetooth keyboard to the iPad Pro, and let's see will it get connect to each other and usable or not. Okay, now let's begin. Okay, first of all I'm going to turn on my Bluetooth keyboard and make the Bluetooth available. Okay, and now you will see the my keyboard is available now. We press it to connect. Unsuccessful. Okay, try another time. Okay, pair. Okay, now it's get connect. Okay, now we can press anything on the keyboard, you can see here. But when we get to, for example, now it's the selection is here, and then we press to the right and then it will go back to the top. To scroll another page, you need to use your finger. And then I go to YouTube and we can press down. Okay, for example, I'm searching, try to searching free music, no copyright, and then we music no copyright, so it cannot press down music no copyright. And then we can go down one by one. For example, if I just want to play this music and we press enter, not work, and you need to press space. Okay, and now it play escape, not work, double for scroll up the music. Okay, now we try to test on the notepad, and hello, this is the test video with Bluetooth keyboard. Okay, and we can just press enter to scroll down the page. Okay, I think that's it. That is all for today's video of the connection Bluetooth keyboard to the iPad Pro. And please take note that all the functions and the settings in this video are the built-in inside this iPad Pro and this Bluetooth keyboard. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.